dogs of the Han court, are you? Any who oppose us shall know only the end of our blades. I'll crush you like the vermin you are. You're not as weak as you look, huh? Damn it! What is that power? I, General of Men, brother of the great Sage Mentor! I shall not betray my brother's trust!
We will have to make a stand here. This foe may pose us a challenge. Be sure to keep your guard up! You fought well, my friend. That was a sight to behold. I cannot understand how one as strong as you could have gone unnoticed. Your force was like that of a dragon soaring heavenward.
You scum! This is our execution ground, didn't you know? The Tianzhu hermits will get no mercy. That goes for the women as well.
Go quickly. Find somewhere safe.
You saved me. Thank you.
You are lucky to be alive. However, I am not the one you should thank.
My name is Hong Jing, and I've been investigating the Yellow Turbans. That jade is...
I must leave you now. I advise you to head to Guangzong, to the Yellow Turbans' headquarters. It would be an immense boost to the Imperial forces if you were to join the ranks.
Ha! Would you mind taking me along?
Lord General of Earth! The enemy is almost upon us. Please, my lord, order a retreat.
Do not falter, for our mission is clear. To bring the world under the yellow heaven. Those foolish enough to stand before us shall know true regret for their folly. Fine. I'll strike you down.
Ha! He can blather away in the afterlife now. Brother, you know what to do. Come on, let's get it done.
Dragon of Heaven, bear witness to our unshakable bond and unbreakable will.
Drink. Hurry up and drink, for there is no other way.
Prosperity for all.
The glory of this victory is all yours this time. Who is this strange person? What a foul aura. Oh, you. You do not fear this chi. You are wasted as a militia soldier.
Thank you. Thank you for the help.
These corpses are fresh. Keep your eyes sharp.
The way appears narrow. I can see the prison further in.
Thank you for saving my life. I am Jen of Zhongshan Commandery. It is devoted to my protection. Please forgive its impoliteness. Eunuch Zhang has been rounding up innocent people and stealing their life energy underground here. If this white snake had not guarded me, I too would be. May I ask who you are? Colonel Yuan? The one who is favored so by the stars? What fate that we should meet here?
Indeed. I am Yuan Shao. So, this is what the stars foretell, then.
Shu, I shall leave the young lady in your hands. We can't take her with us.
Well. Don't let your guard down out there.
I have much to attend to. Who dares to disturb me?
Greetings. It was Eunuch Zhang who spread the dubious elixir across the land, was it not? It seems you cannot talk your way out of conviction this time. So you have already thrown away your humanity.
Have you no respect for your superiors, Cao Cao? To sneak into my manor and disturb my work. I shall just have to make do with your chi.
You are... What is the meaning of... Wait! Just wait! What is it you desire? Your riches? Treasure? Women? Oh! I know. The elixir, yes? I'll give you half of all of it!
With all this, I can finally forge an empire to last 1,000 years.
Looks like someone got here before us. This will bring forth a new wave of chaos on the land. This is what has been destined. So be it. I shall just have to fight tooth and nail until the flames of chaos are quelled.
Yeah!
been sent to Meiwu Fort. Liu Bu has escaped! Rush to Luoyang!
Surely not. Thank you very much. Lord Yuan Shao is sure to be pleased as well.
Well, Tiger Sunshan, care to join me now?
Tempt me all you may. I will not join forces with evil. Let Da Chao go!
Too bad.
Tatya! What's going on here?
General-san! General-san, he's...
Father... Is that you?
Obey me. Take heed for when the time comes for you to answer.
You bastard! Get back here! Curses!
Oh.
wonderful display. Tell me your name.
Huh.
Diao Chan.
You've messed up my entertainment. In that case, I shall just have to improvise. With your dying screams. We have the venue to ourselves.
It has played on my mind ever since I saw you at Hulaguan Pass. But how could I forget how bravely you always held yourself? So, brother, why? Why do you stand with Dong Zhuo?
You mistake me for another.
Lu Bu! An assassin! Diao Chan, what perfect timing! You shall make a fine soldier. How dare you? You would betray me? Very well. The elixir is yours, Lu Bu.
Go before things get out of hand.
Brother!
Don't worry about me. Zhong Liao, take her away.
Time to leave.
Please, wait! What will he do with the elixir?
I simply
follow General Liu's orders. Please, this way.
Thank you. You saved me yet again. I had to make sure. But at last, I'm convinced.
We've taken Puyang back once more!
The wretch Lu Bu managed to slip away.
Huh. Fled with his tail between his legs.
Huh?
Are you a Shao soldier? Huh?
You were young. What should we do?
Stand back, Miao Tai. The Shao Duan I know is not the sort of man to give up so easily.
Risks his life for his duty. I will not step down. For what purpose do you wager your life?
with your blade.
Beg for my life. Kill me!
There he is! Defeat the enemy general, Zhang Liao!
Why are you...
Stand against impossible hardship. So then why? Why not use the elixir?
I was waiting
for this moment!
The blight of the elixir. It all ends here, and now.
In my side. Be useful and destroy each other.
Time!
Magnificent. Now we've taken Baima back. Yunchang, it's spring. A fine season to set out on a journey.
What a pitiful sight. Where are your precious sworn brothers now? Where are your allies? You understand, surely. Bonds are as useful as they are ephemeral.
And yet, I still choose to believe in the strength of my brothers.
Brother!
Yuan Shao! Don't you touch him, you cur!
You are all bound together in life. And so too you will be in death!
So, either forget about me, run!
Brother, what's happened to you?
You truly believe to have me cornered? How mistaken you are. The power to control this world lies in none other than...
Splendid crimson glow.
Yeah.
To have made it this far, I dare say the fates favor you greatly. How about it? Help me forge the ultimate elixir and join me in immortality.
We'll put an end to your evil scheme!
Hongjin! Lend me your aid! Immobilize the dragon! We can't hold it for long!
You would refuse my offer. So be it. Then become a sacrifice on my path!
It's over. At last. My brother can rest in peace.
I used elixir to merge with Xie Long. And the strength of our pact? returned me to human form. That had an unexpected effect. The dragon's elixir field is now inside my body. I am grateful to you. And as a reward...
You must wish to perish by my hand.
Not stay your blade. The only way to defeat him is by cutting me down.
Ancestry, the clan that bears the dragon's elixir field, become known. And so, I sealed off my eyes and the terrible power within them. Yuji drained my body's energy in his effort to create an ultimate elixir. However, I resisted and prevented his dark power from controlling me totally. It was my belief in you that allowed me to do this. Seeing you bravely fight on, never losing faith in your allies for a moment, has given me the courage to now open my eyes.
Renew our oath.
Nah.
To do all in our power. As brothers, sharing one heart, caring for each other, and aiding those in need. We will support the Han court and bring peace to the commoners.
Aim north! Fire!
I see your men are well trained, Gong Jing.
My lord, I assure you, the enemy shall rest upon the riverbed.
On to the next target!
Father, brother, bear witness upon me for the future of the Swen clan.
Finally, we're going to the south. It seems peace is not that far.
That said, the recently appointed Sima Yi seems to be highly regarded.
A forbidden power.
You're leaving?
There's demonic chi that needs quelling. Will you be coming?
I will stay here. With these eyes that discern fate, I must forge the next era.
Come on.